proteins first appeared at least 3.7 billion years ago. Since then, nature has produced countless variations of these molecular marvels.
They're the molecules that do the work. They interact with other molecules, they build other molecules, they take molecules down.
They include enzymes that catalyze biochemical reactions, including digestion, and antibodies that protect us from pathogens. Proteins keep our cells running, regulating molecular flow throughout our bodies. They also provide structure to tissue, power our muscles, and so much more.
All these are, at the end, chemical reactions. And to understand this chemistry of life, you need to understand the structure of these molecules.
A protein's specific molecular function is a product of its three-dimensional folded shape.
They'll fold up into a really precise shape, and they do that every time, and that shape carries out a biological function.
This origami-like shape is rendered by the sequence of its primary structural components, amino acids. All proteins are built from 20 different flavors of amino acids connected in chains, called polypeptides. When first assembled inside a cell, proteins are unfolded, their amino acids strung together like beads on a necklace. These amino acids can be arranged in countless configurations to form different proteins. The recipe for a given protein's specific polypeptide sequence is encoded within a cell's DNA. In 1969, biologist Cyrus Leventhal observed a paradox. For any protein, even small ones, there's an astronomical number of possible folding configurations. Trying them all at random could take longer than the age of the universe. Yet proteins reliably fold into their functional shapes in less than a second. The mystery behind this process became known as the protein folding problem.